She's working at half 10 till half 12, but she can work around that. So I don't know if that's even an option.